Well, while he was working on a rooftop furnace unit at F.J. Brennan Catholic High, firefighters were called to rescue him.
I slipped on some ice and blew his knee out, and he couldn't put any weight on it. So we got a fracture board and a ladder and brought him down that way. There wasn't anything real life-threatening about it, but he couldn't put any weight on it. So it was a pretty routine thing that way.
Wallace was taken to Windsor Regional Hospital's Met campus to be examined.